The Adams County Sheriff's Office says only three people were found dead at a home near 84th and Washington. Now, originally, it had reported four deaths in a suspected murder-suicide. Deputies had to force their way into the home where they found the victims with gunshot wounds. It's believed this started with a family disturbance, and it's not clear when the shootings exactly happened. They have not been identified.